What's up, homies? Right now I'm heading over to...
Do the thing that the boy says.
No.
Do what it did.
No, but I can't do that. It's somebody else's channel. This is my channel.
My channel,
homie. What's good, homies? Right now I'm heading over to Forest Park Skate Park, meeting up with Matt Tiffon. And, yeah, and we're just gonna chill, hang out for a little bit, for a straight hour right now. My family's gonna be coming over, so we're just gonna get a little get-together right there, and then we might go to the movies later, just so we can go see, what the hell is that movie called?
Alice Through the Looking Glass.
Oh, Alice in Wonderland? Through the Looking Glass? Through the Looking Glass?
Alice Through the Looking Glass!
Is it just called Alice Through the Looking Glass? Or is it called Alice in Wonderland Through the Looking Glass?
I think it's...
Damn, that's a tongue twister! Anyways, yeah, I'm heading up Forest Park Skate Park. New to the channel. I've never skated it on this channel, but it's a really little skate park, so it's kind of just like a local skate park. Matt's still not here from what it looks like, so at least I'll get in a good session in before he shows up. Thank you, Matt.
So easy.
It was really hot. It was really hot. Like a lot hotter than I expected it to be. My board ended up snapping trying to land the new trick. And, you know, it's just the way it goes sometimes. Yeah, it's just the way it goes sometimes. Like, you can't always expect to land boats. Even though it was like snap. I still kept trying it after a while, but it was just too hot, so I just ended up stepping it all the way through.
Right, babe?
Heading home, gonna chill with the family for a bit, and then gonna look up the times for Alice in Wonderland for this
the
one.
Looking glass. Alice in the Wonderland. Alice the Wonderland looking through the glass.
Yeah, that movie. That's what we're gonna go and see.
Alice Through the Looking Glass.
So yeah, just doing our thing, and calling it a night. And that's over for day one of the weekend of my weekend. So
we're gonna have.
The theater was super empty. Your honest opinion?
The hat.
In your honest opinion,
movie.
what do you rate 0 out of 10? 10 being the highest that it can be.
10.
What do you rate the movie that we went to go see?
10.
A 10?
I love Alice in Wonderland.
Okay, so she gives it a 10 out of 10. I give it a good, solid, I want to say 8.5.
Because good.
8.5 here and a 10 out of 10 right there. Right on her face. 10 out of 10. Wait, right there? 10 out of 10. That's our night, and it was really simple, but it was cool. I'll see you guys tomorrow.